talking all over the place up there. But, yes, sir, I knew you were cranking up your station. You were doing your BMK technology. I knew it was you.
Oh, baby audio, huh? You heard baby audio coming down, did you? You heard baby audio, ain't no doubt in my mind. All right, there, big brother, well, good deal. Oh, I need to get in the room here. I need to get in the room here, no doubt about it. 8913. I'll catch up with you in a little bit. I'm going to go get that first cup of mud, man. I'm waiting on the coffee pot to get done there. Break.
All right, audio man. Yeah, get that cup of coffee in you. Wake up a little bit. And we'll catch you in a little bit. 913.
We're
back on the side.
10 Roger, man. Yeah, I'll get your video up on YouTube here in just a little bit. I did that one a while ago, ain't no doubt, when I first turned it on. As soon as I heard you up in there and everything going on, I reached over and hit go. So, all right, you're 913. I'll catch up with you in a little bit. Audio man on this homemade horizontal ground plane with the video game rolling. I see ya.
Click, click. Somebody waving at 913. I'm waving right back at you. Rough and tough here.
Hey, tell Skippy that 47 Tango Charlie around the corner.
I'm looking for some kind of...
47 Tango Charlie, 350, trying to get back to that radio.
Wake up,
man.
I'm out of DX land. I'm out of DX land. They call me Appreciated Top Gun. Hey, Top Gun, I appreciate it, man. We coming out of North Carolina. Oh, Top Gun. Hey, 350's rolling. Broke down yesterday. My 350's mad about it.
Hey, Jim, before you make it too much noise in the Razorback, big brother.
Good morning, Tom. See you, 4-4. You're rabbit in the Razorback with a big ground plane.
Back off the keys.
How about it, 5-6-1? Ghost bullet in Georgia calling, both.
It don't look like I'm
video going. We got the live stream and live feed rocking and rolling too, no doubt. Audio man got down.
Good morning DX land. 208 Mountain Man out of Massachusetts. Lord have mercy, a lot of people. 208 Massachusetts, Mountain Man, I'm reading the mail.